Okay, ladies and gentlemen, in just a moment, our fourth grade chorus is going to begin, and I know they're all finished setting up the stage for the orchestra. So now we're going to give you a couple of minutes, oh, I'm sorry, a couple of seconds, 30 seconds to a minute, to take your pictures. Your Kodak moment is now. Go ahead. Okay, thank you very much. And now I would like to introduce our chorus director, Mrs. Mary Ann Sutton. Welcome to Holiday Concert 2009. I'd also like to introduce Mrs. Michelle Wachowski, back again at the piano. And although we weren't able to work out our rehearsal schedule this year, Mr. Randy Sutton is joining us on sound instead of drum set, but he's here for sound and also the recording. The recording that you'll hear for Love, Peace, and Freedom, he's here in virtual time, so he did that. So our first... And I'd also like to thank Wellman, while I've got you all here, the PTO, because they provide the funding for Mrs. Wachowski to be here for rehearsal, the last couple of rehearsals. So we do have program notes, and I'm not going to speak a long time, but I'll tell you about the two songs, and then we'll sing our two fourth grade songs back to back. The first song they'll be singing is for Hanukkah. It's called Ocho Candelicas, and it's in Ladino, which is a blend of Hebrew and Spanish, and they'll be singing about the eight candles of Hanukkah, the Ocho Candelicas, and the first two verses are in Hebrew, Spanish, and you can pretty much understand what they're singing, especially in the counting. And then the second one is a partner song called Holly Jolly Holiday, and then they will be leaving us, and the fifth graders will come up. The parent helpers, are the fifth graders okay back there? Excellent, okay. This is the first time the fourth graders have sung in this auditorium, so they'll definitely need a little bit of encouragement, so give them a round before they start.